मिर्ज़ा सलामत अली दबीर टूम्ब एट ओल्ड लखनऊ. हिज टूम्ब इज टक्ड अवे इन द सरपेंटाइन बाई लेन्स ऑफ ओल्ड लखनऊ. द डोर वॉज बोल्टेड फ्रॉम इन साइड विच वॉज ओपन आफ्टर अ लॉन्ग वेट. I peeped through the gate several times for any human presence and waited anxiously. Mirza Salamat Ali Dabir was born at Delhi in 1803 and came to Lucknow as an immigrant. Together with his contemporary Mir Anis, he is regarded as the greatest of the Marsiya writers. He recited his Marsiyas in the court of several kings, from Ghaziuddin Haider to Nasiruddin Haider, Amjad Ali Shah to Muhammad Ali Shah, and to the last Nawab of Awadh, Wajid Ali Shah. Here lies one of the greatest poets and an authority on the Urdu language, Mirza Salamat Ali Dabir. Thanks for being with me. Goodbye.